Poppy's Tales. The Adventures of Pretzel. Hide and Seek. One day Pretzel was very bored. Even though the sun was shining, no one went on a walk with her or played with her. Suddenly Aaron stepped in front of her. "If you want to, I'll hide with you," Aaron said. Pretzel agreed enthusiastically. Aaron rarely played with her. He preferred postman barking and cat chasing. Pretzel began to count. 1, 2, 3. Meanwhile, Aaron wondered where he could hide. Maybe by the fence? No, Pretzel would find him here too easily. Maybe behind the tree? No, his tail could be seen. It will be good under the leaves. Pretzel finished counting. 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come, she shouted and ran. At first, she searched for Aaron by the fence, but could not find him there. She also looked behind the tree, but Aaron wasn't there either. Pretzel's nose caught a scent. The only problem was that she didn't smell Aaron. But the rest of the breakfast. Aaron was still under the leaves. Where can this puppy be? How long should I wait? Aaron listened carefully and Pretzel's chewing. By this time he knew it's unnecessary to wait for more. Aaron got out of the leaves and walked to Pretzel. I'll never play with you again, Aaron said angrily. Pretzel looked happily at Aaron. I found you. You're counting now.